GM's purpose is to pioneer innovation that moves and connects people to what matters.
We're adding so many different new products and services. The need to be able to get people up to develop quickly is becoming more and more important every day.
We have to make sure they have the right tools, the process, the security.
The Microsoft Developer Cloud to us is that all-in-one solution.
Copilot is something we just rolled out. We have 400 plus GM developers using it.
The developers love it. They put comments in your code, and Copilot provides you with example code in the context of your application. So it really understands your application and what you've been writing.
It lets us speed up a lot of that boilerplate process. Get you, 98% of the way there, that's been a big productivity boost for them.
What DevBox allows you to do that we couldn't do before is really get the developer ready to develop within a day. So all the tools, all the capabilities connected to all the endpoints they need to do their job.
Each DevBox can be configured with a different set of tools. So if you are working on multiple assignments, we have been assigned with multiple DevBoxes.
Azure Deployment Environment is part of the DevBox portal. We are using the infrastructure as code within the deployment environment. Say, I want an environment to test out once I'm ready. I can do it with Azure Deployment Environment. I can spin up that environment. Team can come in and test their code, make sure it's all ready before I move to production.
To innovate new capabilities that really connect people to things that matter, you have to be with the partner who thinks with a developer mindset. That makes Developer Cloud a really good choice for us.